$60 million in federal grant funding is available nationwide to nonprofit groups that are 501c3 eligible. Nonprofit groups that are considered to be at high risk of terrorist attack due to their ideology, beliefs, or mission are eligible. This funding is intended to support the purchase of physical security enhancement equipment and security-related training for the nonprofit organization's facility. The turnaround time to apply for this grant will be very short. The federal announcement is anticipated to be the third week of May, with applications due to the state in June. We are encouraging potential applicants to get a vulnerability assessment now of their facility. Information and a vulnerability assessment worksheet webinar are available now on our Cal OES website to assist applicants. Please visit our website at caloes.ca.gov and search for Nonprofit Security Grant or call 916-845-8410 if you have any questions.